water vapor that's coming like right off, being torn off by the wind. Yeah, it looks like the lower seagulls are doing all right because they're swimming against the waves, but the ones that are up above, man, they're just being swept right on. It's like first they're there and then they're gone. Shit. Okay, I'm coming back in.